The Dallas City Council today approved an updated plan to revitalize Fair Park. The 20-year project will help reestablish the area as Dallas's premier park and a year-round destination. One of the first projects includes a community park with a children's play area, with a water feature, remembrance gardens, and a pavilion for gatherings. The community park will also provide free programming for children, adults, and seniors.